The knuckle curveball, Andy, is thrown with your knuckle on the ball. If your knuckle is not on the ball and only your fingernail, it's a spike curveball. All right, write that down for you guys at home.